Tamariki guardians who watch over Lost Island. Our quest is simple. Defeat Volkanu and save our home. But who is Volkanu? A creature of devastating fire and rage who emerged from his molten land long ago and nearly destroyed us all. With the power of the four realms, we were able to confine Volkanu in the sacred temple of fire by forging the magical Oratika. Now thieves have stolen the statue from the altar, allowing Volkanu to escape. We have located the Oratika in a remote grotto guarded by six stone figures, all that remains of the doomed thieves. So we ask you, help us. Unless once again imprisoned, Volkanu will surely destroy Lost Island. With the assistance of the four realms, we Tamariki have developed an inferno transport vehicle for your treacherous journey. You will be armed with a thermal equalizer, which channels the power of the four sacred elements for your protection. You will board the inferno transport and find a hidden grotto. Destroy the six demonic figures to recover the golden four Tika.
Find the statue far from here in the forbidden grotto. Destroy the six evil guardians which surround it, and the Oratika will be revealed. Now go. May the Tamariki protect you on your journey.